Hey, what's going on? I have kind of a sound effect on my keyboard right now. I'll play it with the normal piano sound in just a moment. But anyway, it'll kind of sound like this when you get it down. Okay, so sometimes people ask me what exact sound I had on. This one is number 97 on a Yamaha. It's called Bright. If you're looking for something similar on your keyboard, you might want to look for kind of like synth sounds or like techno sounds. Those work pretty well, or maybe like an electronic piano kind of sound. Cool. All right, I got it on regular piano sound now. Sounds good with the regular piano sound as well. Let me explain these sheets. Here's what's going on. The lowercase stuff is right-hand stuff. The circles are the left-hand stuff. So the left hand's pretty easy. It's going from a G sharp to F sharp to E to C sharp. Again and again and again. Right hand's going B, G sharp, and a D sharp. Those three for the first chord progression. B, G sharp, D sharp, B, then A sharp, F sharp, and C sharp. Those three. A sharp, F sharp, C sharp. A sharp, F sharp, C sharp. A sharp. Cool. Then those three. B, G sharp, and E. Cool. Last group is B, G sharp, and a C sharp. B, G sharp, C sharp. B, B, G sharp, C sharp, B. Good, all together. So starting on that first one. Good, to the next one. Good, third one. Last one. A little bit faster, closer to speed. By the way, I have my sustain pedal down. It gives you kind of like that ringy sound, which sounds good. So my left hand is kind of like dum, 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 dum. So all together one more time. Start from the top one. Good, start from the beginning again. Sheet's falling down. Awesome. So anyway, you get the idea. That kind of goes through the whole thing, and you know, it's kind of close to what's happening. So it's not exactly, but I mean, it's pretty close. You hear kind of ideas like that. It kind of changes up from time to time, but that's kind of a good pattern to get and be able to play through the entire song. So cool. Like the song. Really like it. All right. Thanks for watching. See you.